Cardinals fans. Well, in another very, very important win earlier today, and final score of 4-3, and a pretty big comeback, I have to say. And this is another, in my opinion, one of our biggest comebacks this season. And you know, we didn't look good early on. It would be Pirates would have runners at first and second with one out. It would be Michael Walker facing John Holgun, and then John Holgun, he would have a 3-run homer, an opposite field shot going into the Cardinals bullpen. A quick 3-0 lead for Pittsburgh. And it would stay that way all the way until the bottom of the sixth. And also, in the bottom of the first, we actually could have had a home run. Melendez Jesus could have had a home run. But it was just barely a double. It wasn't a ground rule double. Just a double, and it was right. And actually, I don't know why, but I actually thought it was a home run. But it wasn't. It was a double, though. And we could have scored once or twice in the first and even in several other innings. But it stayed that way all the way until the bottom of the sixth. In the bottom of the sixth, it would be... First, it would be... Randall Grichuk, who would have a bases-loaded walk. Johnny Peralta would score. That would make it 3-1. And then, for the second straight game, Matt Holliday, pinch hitting. He won't have a home run, but he would have a base hit. He would have an RBI single. That would make it 3-2. And then later, the next batter up is Matt Carpenter, who would have a sacrifice fly to straightaway center. And then I'll tie the game up at 3. I was just so happy to see, you know, Matt Holliday having another base hit. And I really think this, I mean, tomorrow, if he has to pinch hit, that could definitely would have to be his final. Cardinals at bat, since he's just not going to play next season, and he may not even be able to play in spring training at all for next season. And then it would be Jed Jerko in the bottom of the eighth, who would have a solo home run, and it would be home run number 30. That's right. 30 home runs this season for Jed Jerko, and he is having a dominant season. He could possibly be the MVP for the Cardinals this season, my opinion at least. So I'll put this up, and a final score 4-3, and this is it. We got one more game. And the Mets, I'm pretty sure that they clinched the wild card spot. And the Giants, I haven't looked at their score. I don't think their game is over yet. I know that the Giants won last night. The Mets came back and won again today over Philadelphia. But really, we just have to win tomorrow's game. We got Adam Wainwright on the mound, who is trying to get his 14th win of the season. He'll be facing Ryan Vogelsong. We have to win this game, and it'll be our second sweep against Pittsburgh this season, if we could. We just have to if we want to make it in the wild card game. So, till then, that will be my final recap of the season, well, regular season. So till then, it's a 2-10 10 start, I believe. All the games tomorrow all start at the same time, all around 2 o'clock to 10, 15, around, right, all around there. All the games, yes, I found that very strange, but I think that's what's happened the past few years on in game 162. So, till then, just have to win it, hope for a sweep, in the season finale. So, till then, as always, this is me funny back there saying, go Cards.